plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach. Dynamo Kiev are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Oh, that's neat. Hoists it high. So far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settled for a riskier approach now to defend this.
Giroud tries to get it clear. And the shot! He has done it! Right back in it, almost no time remaining, game still on.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Milan have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Nice to get it forward quickly.
Hernandez.
Half an hour gone in the second half.
Hernandez.
Really good feet. Oh, he's been flattened there.
Dynamo Kiev
have a free kick. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well positioned to make that interception.
It's a clever pass.
Goes to finish!
And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Hernandez. Rebic. Hernandez.
Going through.
Hernandez
puts his foot on the gas. There's the whistle, and it is going to penalties.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints, really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always lacked that spark.
And so they prepare themselves to settle it from the spot.